Breaking news just into our newsroom. The Winnebago County Sheriff's Office is investigating the death of two people in Poygan. Officials say deputies were called to the 7,000 block of Quigley Road at around 5:30 Sunday night. They say the caller reported two dead males inside the home. We have a news crew on their way and will be first to alert you as we learn anything more. Milwaukee.